नमस्ते प्योर डिवाइन सोल्स, वेलकम टू प्योर माइंडफुलनेस। हाउ टू ओवरकम स्टेज फियर और पब्लिक स्पीकिंग। कम्युनिकेशन इज वेरी इम्पॉर्टेंट नाउडेज। इफ यू आर ए स्टूडेंट और एम्प्लॉय, social worker, communication is very important. You are a businessman, we need to communicate, we need to explain others your point of view. So many people are fear about talking. Group of people, how to overcome stage fear? Is it possible? Yes, it is possible, but you need to some practice. Don't worry, it is simple and very easy process. How many situations, what are the situations you are speaking in public? There are few situations. I divided into two parts. One is your performance. Example, you are a dancer or singer, any artist or public speaker or politician, or you are a motivational speaker. The second category is teaching people. You are talented but not able to speak group of people, front of the people. Nowadays public speaking and communication skills are very important. If you are a singer or dancer or a sports person, already you are practice a lot, so many hours, so many days before your tournament or before your time to speech, time to performance. How to overcome? Before your performance, visualize. Just for 1 minute, close your eyes and visualize. If you are a dancer, visualize. You are in a stage. You are on a stage. You love dancing. You are dance very well. You are enjoying yourself while dancing. People are clapping. People enjoy your performance. Visualize. It takes just 2 to 5 minutes before your performance. Practice this visualization. It will help you and another one if you are start your speech or you are starting your performance, remember one important thing. You are spend so many days or so many years to practice. You are eagerly waiting this moment, this one opportunity. Perform it. Enjoy yourself. Don't think people. The main cause of fear is what people think about me. People criticize me when I talk, when I speech, or when I performance. This is not true. People are waiting for your performance. People are waiting to enjoy your performance. People are waiting to learn something from you. People are waiting for your knowledge, your experience, your suggestions. That's why you are on the stage. That is the main reason you are on a stage. People are in front of you. Just remember these things. You don't fear next time. Try this visualization meditation and remember you have some talent, some knowledge, some experience. That's why you are on the stage. Remember this thing and perform. Enjoy yourself and remember you are waiting for these precious moments. You deserve the appreciation. You deserve more opportunities, more success in your career. If you perform well, you will be successful. Your opportunities are coming in your way. All the best. I hope it will help you. Thank you for watching. Namaste. Thank you.